If you're having issues with your diaphragm contracting but not releasing, it could be the dual connector. If pushed too far into the tubal port, it causes the motor unit not to work properly and the diaphragms will not release. There is a line indicator and it should go up to that line and not much past it. And it should not be pulled out too much as air will escape.